My people, the So people, lived in darkness for many centuries. Dark spirits of the land were very powerful, especially at night.
I saw hundreds of villages spread out across the landscape. Then a man entered into one home in one village. From that village, many people spread out to other villages.
Jesus told many stories. My favorite story is about the farmer and the seed. I think the farmer woke up every morning with a song in his heart. He sang on his way out to the field and sang while he planted the seed.
Go and make disciples of all people that multiply. Starting in 2013, we began prayer walking through hundreds of soul villages and other nearby people groups. With over 70,000 people, not a single person knew God.